Then number two, in order to do that, you can't do something that you don't know. You can't behave like a Muslim if you never learned how a Muslim's supposed to behave. Well, right? You have to learn how a Muslim's supposed to behave in order to behave like a Muslim, right?